You see well. Zipping. Found something. Here it is. Good health is the greatest gift of all.
Again. shadow will shortly begin to spread.
Soul Altar here. Something. Enemies close by. Close by. Enemies.
Strong again, and ready to help my friends. A fresh weapon, ready for battle.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread. Shadow begins.
Refreshed.
Shadow spreads.
Soul altar here. Here it is.
All right, now I'm done eating. I'm putting my food down. Where did my teammate go? I'm gonna need some blue weapons.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread.
Everything. If I could get to more blessing without dying, that would also be nice. They are fighting.
Enemies in the vicinity.
Girl, all I got is just gray weapons. I don't know about you. Where's the most blessings over there?
Enemies in the vicinity.
They probably have gold armor now. That was karma. We did do a 2-on-1 on somebody else. top two, not bad. We survived the whole round in a trio with just both of us. Good freaking teamwork. They did kill me the first time while I was eating though.
Behold the
Yeah, we'll see if they accept our invite. Oh, they did? Okay. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to hit enemies with grappling hook. Where is the reward store? Because if we're doing all of this... Okay, this is claim the rewards. Where's the reward store? Skull treasures? Is this just the reward? Because I know in the 2P event and the other events, they had a store. So you can use your Luna Essence. Had to figure out what is it called for this event. Miss Treasure with Star Bonus. Might have to Google where do we do it. Rise to the Challenge and Sheer Mid Autumn Forest. That pulled up some minerals. Not the store.
Good choice.
I have to do Emperor Village, right? Yeah. Let's see if they- oh no, they're going over there. Okay.
greatest gift of all.
Ooh, gold. And there's Heidi. Did he come for Buddy? Is he by himself? I don't see anybody else. No, I think he was just by himself. I already have a blue shield. I mean armor. Defeat somebody. Somebody wanted to do a bounty. Now we're on our way. I don't see, oh, there were above me. There you go. Found them. Oh, they came with a buddy. My buddies. They're the one that wants to do this bounty. Buddies was not with me.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread.
My buddies was up there. I get the soul altar that's near my buddies. There's soul altar? Yeah, there's one right there. I'll go to that one. I got them the bounty, but they did not have my bag.
The shadow thickens.
There you go.
Here it is. Let's try that again. Does anyone want this?
I need armor again. blue. Already have blue, don't need blue. Doing a lot of defeat the challenger fan. Maybe they gotta do and they're trying to do the same quest as me. He deals 66,000 no damage. Where's the other teammate? They're still alive, but where are they? This is where I die. I see my little mark of victory that I had earlier. Unless that's somebody else's mark of victory, but I think you didn't stray too far. So I believe this is where I die. No! And I died here again, this time with my team. Hopefully this time my team will pick me up.
I'm out.
Killing berries.
The shadow will shortly begin.
Killing berries.
Strong again and ready to help my friends.
Armor.
Doctors and fighters both need quality tools.
Where did they go? I gotta go this way then. cool. Got it. Got my purple armor.
Strong again, and ready to help my friends.
Then we can just buy scrolls. There is a rift dealer here. There was supposed to be a rift dealer. We not go to that one. Shit, it was not expecting. Oh, is that my team? Nope, my team is up there. They do not. I was like, oh, my team is with me. Nope, they were up there. I was down there. We're in the same area, according to the map.
They are attacking.
As I was trying to heal! No! He did not give me a game pro, you guys. They did not give me any time to heal. They were like, oh, the healer's trying to heal. Better stop her. Yeah, just strategy. Thanks for teaming up with me, buddy. Nice, new achievement. New silk. Ok. collecting the tea. Giving tea back. Collect our lunar essence.
You're sick and wounded.
Somebody follow me. What the range weapons? Do not really try to do the battle quests in the actual like PvP mode. Because it's harder to reach.
Thank you.
wee. You go wee. Okay, there.
Good health is the greatest gift of all.
Grappling hooks and enemies, because I'm going to need grappling hooks to travel and to hook onto enemies. We need to do about 8 of them. There you go. Oh god, they are. Where's that 13 party member? It's only you and me, bro. I guess we didn't need our third party team member.
Good health is the greatest gift of all. A fresh weapon, ready for battle.
Yeah, let me get some more weapon repair kits too. I don't need too much of those since I am a healer. Okay.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread.
Don't I have a staff? This is a spear.
The shadow thickens.
I need a staff so that way my soldier could not go to waste.
This could help.
Yeah, because someone does not have a shield armor. Unless he just like don't have any armor powder. My item bag is full. Oh, you know what? Our quest did say also said there's a katana. Hopefully we can find a katana. A spear. Now it accounts for it. Oh no, wait, staff. That's right. Doesn't this one account for it? Longsword? No. No, but that one was better than this one. I could use that. Thank you. Oh, there you go, staff, right? Because it was staff. Yeah, it was staff skill. That's not a purple longsword.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread. Shadow thickens.
Good health is the greatest gift of all. Get to my marker.
Really trying to hit us as we're trying to do that. That is punched up. Is there another one? There is another one. Okay, cool. So he did get the purple armor that I marked.
I can't wait to use this.
Okay, we have gotta go. Okay, so now that I got a spear, it doesn't matter whether I keep the spear or the staff. Because I got purple souls ace for both. Still haven't found a purple katana though. It's okay, we'll probably do that the next game or something. If we don't finish the quests and stuff. We were supposed to also, there's only 12 people left. We need to hit people with grappling hooks ASAP. I usually die before I am able to hit them. Okay, there's an enemy. Same breath, which means there's an enemy nearby. Not grab a hook onto them? Does that count? Oh, count it for one person.
Nothing can hurt me now.
The shadow spreads.
As good as the day was made.
We've been here before, because this is where I dropped the other spear. We haven't strayed too far yet. We're just waiting for someone else to fall for
here.
The Morse blessing? What are we doing?
Good health is the greatest gift of all.
Okay, Damn it, I was trying to grab all and hook to the other chick. Yep, there they are. Knew they were following me. Now they follow me to my team. Oh, I have no armor. Could you have took on Leon 3? Where's the other one? I need to grab Vaughn hook to them. Nope, they're not here. Only 5 people left. 4 out of 8, that's not bad. I like a longsword. Now, towards the end, now we find a longsword. But we still haven't found that Katana. It's fine. It's blue, we've got purple. These are better. I like Katana. I guess we can get rid of this. No, the staff one is the gold. Yeah, we'll get rid of this one. Staff is the gold soul gem. Where's Blessing? It's here somewhere.
Get over here.
Found the Morse blessing. Damn, someone already got to it. Oh, okay. At least our teammate got to it, not the other team. Because you're the healer.
The shadow thickens.
It flew me so far that I could just heal up real quick. Come on, get out of there. Whew. Nope. Grab a hook last minute, save my teammate. And we won. That was crazy. Save my teammate. Grab a hook him. So that was like 5 out of 8? Yeah, 5 out of 8. I need like 3 more. 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I need 3 more. And I still didn't do. I still need to get Vanttide or Emperor Wheel Village. Did we finish the event at least? We did. We did. We got all 3 check marks. Here's the other ones too that We did this one. The playthrough matches in survival mode. Hit 8 enemies with grab on the hook. So less than 4 times. This is the stuff that I did in stream. Then we did this one. The playthrough matches as female characters. Restore 800 health. Complete at least 3 games in quest and survival mode. Play 3 any matches, deal 10,000 damage while playing a female character. Travel 7,000 miles. Play 3 matches of any mode, deal 300 damage with ranged weapons. Soul Jade. I thought we were doing, I thought it was like new weapons, but I guess those count as regular weapons. Okay, oh, did he disconnect? Yeah, that guy disconnected. Okay, he disconnected. Alright, haven't had much trouble, so we're just gonna do this, so we can get that done. And I'm playing by myself anyway, so that's fine.
Good choice.
And we can
I am
do
not
this
afraid.
One.
For moonbeams.
Since we're not gonna work on horror cultivation, we'll work on this one because we're not playing with other people. Okay, we need pistol. Okay, 7. We need some more. This still counts as Emperor Realtime, right? No, that's over there.
What do you
over
mean?
Here. I went the opposite direction. In case I'm running into anybody. Speaking of running into people. Funny. But I don't think I grab on her tooth to him. There you go, now I did. I'm definitely grab a hook onto him. Okay, is this a katana? This is longsword, grapple, staff. I already do not need, don't need that. I think grace hut is better. This katana, this longsword. How many is that now? Do you finish this? Yeah, so we opened 10. Now we just gotta hit the enemies. You need to find like a defeat or a valiant challenge. Do you see any enemies close by? We do. Grappling hook. Nope, not that time. We got it two times with the grappling hook. Where did he go? Went this way? Oh, he's right there. Come on. Nope. At least we got some coins out of it. There you go. The shadow begins. How much is that? That was... Oh, that was 8. Cool, okay. Alright, now we can die. Hey! Just cause you hit me. I'm trying to die, I don't need anything from you. I'm not gonna die by your hands. Actually do the katana thing too, because we did have to defeat 10 people with katanas. Ready for combat. All right, we'll see.
Called off.
If we die, it's fine, but we're not gonna like go into the shadow and kill ourselves. Because we didn't find a katana the last game, so we weren't able to do that battle pass quest.
favors me.
Hey, there you go. I need to defeat, I think, 10 of them? Alright, we'll defeat as much as we can. I need your armor. Solos, how are they? Or how are these bots working together? Yeah, those bots should not have been working together. It was literally solos. Yeah, it was 10, so 9 more. That's fine, we'll do another 10. Got another achievement? That's 2 achievements. That's pretty awesome. Cool. Why is this still red? What is there to go? Oh, this. Did we finish any? No, because we're supposed to use her as a pistol. It's a pain. Okay. Alright. Thank you for everybody that has been watching the VODs and has came by and watched the stream. And I appreciate y'all. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, evening, night, time zone, wherever you are. Bye!